Hey everyone, Erin Bassett here. I'm at my hotel room in St. Petersburg, Florida, and I have a little bit of free time. So I thought I'd do a quick flip through of my new book that's coming out. Okay, so bear with me as I'm doing this one-handed. Okay, so here's the table of contents. So you can see there's quite a lot of projects in there. I go over everything from selecting your Bible to all the supplies, how to fix mistakes, how to do things outside of your Bible as well. And so let's see if I can find a project to show you. Okay, so like for instance, there's the page and it tells you the supplies I used, a little bit of how I came about doing that page, and then it starts with step-by-step instructions too of each step on how I did it. There's handy tips inside as well, and then goes on to the next one. So there is all these lovely projects in here, and I want to show you the towards the back of the book is some fun little add-ins for you. Okay, so there's some bonus art and there's some templates that you can use. I use them in my pages and it tells you, which page I used it on. So if you want to recreate that page or make a similar page or just need that shape, a little envelope that I used. Here's some traceable word art that I also used. Again, it tells you what pages it's on, and some more word art that I used. And these are some extra like things to go in the margins, or it could be a bookmark too. And a great idea is to just copy these onto some cardstock, do your coloring or however you want to fill them in, and then you can cut them out and still have your copy that's in the book in case you need to use it again. So there's a bunch of those. And then back here is some really fun stuff. There is, I don't know if you can tell that it's transparent. So this is some painted pages that I had made, and they made this great little translucent paper that you can use inside your Bible. You can cut it all apart or however you plan on using it. There is stickers, I don't know if you can tell they're stickers, for all of the chapters of the Bible, so you can use that on the edges of your pages if you wanted to. There's also some word stickers and design stickers, and this was used on one of the pages. And here's some more tabs. You can use these as bookmarks or just more embellishments in there. And then there is let's see if I can hold this. There's this little stencil right here. And the great thing is you have this ruler right here, so you're able to use that as well. And you could just rip this right along the edge to be able to use those templates on things. So when I get back home, I will show you some projects on how to use this a little bit further, but I just wanted to do that quick little flip through to give you an idea of more about this book. And it is available online at Amazon, and you'll see my link in right here. I'll add that in. And it'll be available in stores around you beginning in September. Okay, so that is it, and I'll see you back in California.